Hello everybody, today's video is about hiking nutrition for a multiple day or a 5 day or longer hiking trail and what I like to take and the reasons why. So over the years I've seen people take a lot of funny stuff and it's going to vary for people in different sizes and their needs, but I look at four factors. I think the most important one would be the nutrition, the nutritional value in terms of calories of your food. Then secondly, the weight. That's going to make a big difference in your hike. If your pack is too heavy or again if it's very light, it's going to be a much more enjoyable experience. And then the cost of whatever you are packing in for your daily expense and the taste of it. So for me, I put the taste last. It's an important thing. I like to eat nice. But for me, the hiking, and for most people, I think it's almost a gratitude adventure. And you can enjoy, for me personally, I can enjoy pizza and all that stuff the whole year round. But when I'm on a hike, it's about the nature and just centering myself and being grateful for what I have. So let me quickly go through this stuff. I'm going to put a link in the description or put it in the description. What all the cost of everything, the calories, and what in the nutritional value are of all these items. But straight off, I just want to show you the weight as well. Hopefully you can see this on the camera. So this is a plastic bucket. Just want to tear that. So I start off very strong with two bags of these. Oats are easy. It's 100 grams. I put a little sweetener in. I like that because it makes me feel full and carbed up and ready to go for a hike. About 8 o'clock, I'll have two of these Rusks. You can just put them in a Ziploc bag yourself and buy a big box. Here's a cappuccino. And then for snacks during the day, I'll have mini cheddars. They're a bit salty. Fritos, they just, for a nice snack, I enjoy them. Roasted salted peanuts and raisins. Get some salt and sodium and stuff in your body. And an energy bar, again, with a lot of vitamins and stuff. Then for lunch, I'll have a packet of 2-minute noodles. They are about 400 calories each. And cured dried sausage, or Droewors as we call it in South Africa, that will be my lunch. Then I'll have these Super C's. I don't actually like them that much, but we grew up on them and it's a nostalgic thing, so I always take them on a hike and it's nice. Then for dinner, when I get to the hut, I've got another cappuccino. And for dinner, I'll have these various types of these things. I just bought these. It's a Fettucine Alfredo flavored pasta. So I'll cook them in my pot and they'll add another 100 grams of Biltong within that pasta and mix it in. And it's a nice carved up and protein and fats and a nice dinner. And this thing I'll mix beforehand. I'll put some salt and pepper and spices in. And then I can add that during the hike. I can just add that to my food and it just brings out the flavor and make an average meal a little bit better. Yeah. This is for after dinner, a little chocolate, a little snack. And if you do fancy a bit of cool drink, obviously on the hike the whole day you're drinking coffee and water mostly, then I'll put one of these sachets in, makes you a liter of cool drink and you can at least drink something else. So, in terms of the Droewors and the Biltong, it's very important. These ones are not vacuum sealed, but I always go to my butcher and vacuum seal it, let it take out all the air so that on a long day hike, if it's very hot, so that it doesn't grow any bacteria and stuff in that. So that's always very important for me. Added stuff that I put together, I'll put a double Ziploc bag of coffee. I'm lucky I drink black coffee. Like I said, I put the sweeteners in because it's very lightweight and it's easy. So I'll put a sweetener in the morning with my breakfast. and for my coffee and a bag of coffee, and that is it. So I hope you enjoy the guys this video, and thank you very much. The weight of the food is 773 grams. I'll put that in the description. Is that right? It should be. Anyway, it's about 750 grams. That's the weight of the food. If you go on a 5-day hike, it will be about 3 and almost close to 4 kgs of food, which is, I don't think, enough. I think it's fair. And this, again, I'll put it in the description. This is very close to 3,000 calories. So, like I said in the beginning, that's going to change for everybody. You get smaller women. I weigh about 90 kgs and I'm a bigger guy. I run a lot and I train, do a lot of weight training. So I'm fairly active. So my resting calories would be about 2,200 a day, I think. So I go for about 3,000. I feel full. I get all my nutritional value. I don't get close to my protein needs, but that's okay. It's a hike. And if I lose a bit of weight during that period, that's also fine, you know. So I hope you enjoyed it. That's just part one of a series of hiking videos that I'm going to do. This is the food part. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for the support. I hope this helped you. If you've got any questions, feel free to comment below. I will be willing to answer them. Enjoy your hike and happy days, and enjoy your adventures, and stay safe.